semi-clear, and we're heading to Saboba. I kind of have it in my head. I keep seeing I want to play Spring Festival, which is weird because I think desire-wise, I'd rather play a different Dragon League. But for whatever reason, I keep seeing Spring Festival in my head. So we'll know more when we get over there, see if we get the feels. So this is my drive. There's no other way that I know of to get out here. It's through this canyon. There's no freeway. Yeah. Kind of freaks me out. I don't like feeling trapped. I always think about if there was a fire or, you know, some natural disaster. Funny, my dad is one of those like survivalists. His way of thinking was growing up, he's a very doomsday conspiracy theorist, which is funny. So I grew up always, what was it, shoes under the bed, stash of waterproof matches. You know, Swiss Army knife, some kind of handbook, survival handbook. It's funny. And then I went through this period of, in my early 20s, like terrified of volcanoes. I'm in California, you guys, but I was just thinking a super volcano going off. It's crazy. Anyways, I have no idea why I'm rambling. I'm rambling. You know too much about me now. So, we'll see you in the casino, guys. Alright guys, we're inside. So, I waited around for a long time. The Spring Festival that I wanted to play, someone's been on it for a while, so we're gonna go ahead and do the other Spring Festival.
We have 800 in the machine. Let's see how we're gonna do. So we need six of those for the whole spin, which gives you a chance at one of those progressives up there. And the gold ingot that landed right there, we need three of those for our free game. Come on, baby. Thank you. We did play Happy and Prosperous. It was right next to the other Spring Festival. That was a mistake. We dumped way too much money and waited around for the other day. Bad for our second spin. So that gold ingot is our free game symbol. Wow, not bad. Makes me want to raise the bet, but I'm scared I'm gonna mess it up. Should we? Ooh, those wilds just keep coming every single time until we get a bonus. Alright, we'll do a $5. Back. It'd be interesting if my gut instinct was right on Spring Festival, but the wrong game. And the reason the other game is taken because we're meant to be on this one. You never know. Come on, babe, let's get that hold and spin right in the middle. Nice big orb.
Last one on dimes. Oh, maybe not.
the trick is just keep saying last one. All right, baby, more than the trigger. Do it, thank you. Just gotta keep coming. It all adds up. Denominations of bets, but I appreciate you watching. We'll see you tomorrow on the next machine.